ไม่ค่อยเวียนหัวนะ
ครับ
อันนี้เป็นบินแบบโหมด normal
ี่ลืมไปเลยเรื่องที่สูบลมสมมติว่ายางแบนแล้วก็อยู่ข้างนอกอ่ะ
ของแซ
ดของใครก็ได้ที่จะสูบยังไงเขาบอกว่าไม่มีแก๊สด้วยใช่ไหมร้านนั้นอ่ะไอ้ทำอะไรได้ล่ะตอนนี
้จะทานดีไหม
มันโอเคอยู่ถ้าเจออย่างนี้ก็หวังว่าเจอบ้านข้างทางที่มีปั๊มแค่นั้น
Thank you.
Yeah. take your dusty chain.
Yeah.
Andy wasn't necessarily to the turn at one point, and I was catching up as fast, so that was keeping me motivated, so I worked really hard. I think my norm was about 65, and my stage of height is about 15 watts to the bow. So it was about 380 watts for the first like 20 minutes or so. Which I can tell you now is not a good idea. But I was, like I said, I was so tired. I got to that turnaround point. I was so close to them. I then flipped through the gears too much. Sand, I got the chain. That was annoying. Then I was trying to put in pace again. And that was just a big drop. So I'd not only spent loads of matches, but loads of matches trying to catch them, but I was unsuccessful catching them. So I was then in no man's land, going up this huge drag into a headwind, having an absolute good of myself. In my head, it
would be a different
story, probably, but I was still having to work very hard. So it's difficult to say. These things happen. I ended up continuing with the race, and just having the power just slowly dropped off. Thank you.
Welcome to the GCN Show. Coming up this week, what is it about bike helmets that makes people so angry? If there's one...
Nothing. Who gets angry about bike helmets? Jeez.